Is RG3 gonna stay in Washington or leave? Rumors are saying that he's gonna stay, but here's the question: is he gonna stay healthy? Kirk Cousins has done a very decent job this year for them. RG3, well, if he stays healthy, he can probably play better, but so far he hasn't stayed healthy last 2 years, so we'll see what happens. Rumors are saying that I heard is he's staying with Washington, but there might be a change of plans. They might go with Cousins again this season, and that's my take on it.